The day it happened, it didn't feel real.
My teacher rushed in the room and locked the door. We all hid in the corner. I texted my family that I loved them. I just needed to tell them, just in case.
I called my dad and he was crying.
That hit me hard. I don't see him cry often.
It was surreal. Like the world was ending, but in slow motion. We were in total shock. I felt helpless. Nobody ever thought it would actually happen to us.
It all just feels like a bad dream.
Where are we now? Will anything just pause?
School feels like a false normal. Everyone holds their breath when announcements come on.
Feels like everyone is trying to act okay, but there will never be a normal again.
Guess there never was. Safe is a myth.
I try and keep myself distracted and focused while I'm at school. I'm always looking over my shoulder to make sure nothing's going on behind me. I gotta stay on my toes, stay vigilant.
I think about it every day.
I often have flashbacks of the lockdown.
Feeling confused.
Scared.
Angry.
Mostly I'm sad.
I have nightmares all the time.
And when I have nothing to think about, it's the first thing to pop into my mind.
I lost one of my best friends and I can't bring her back, no matter what I do.
She's gone.
He's gone. They're gone.
Almost all the time.
This shit scares the hell out of me.
I'm just trying to get through the day.
Thank you.
How many more? What will it take? Is God even real?
Why would he let this happen?
Why would he let this happen?
To children?
To children.
Stuff like this keeps happening, but no change is being made.
It's going to happen somewhere else, and it will be a never-ending cycle until someone takes us seriously.
We are the ones at risk.
We're the ones dying.
I never chose this. No one should know what this feels like.
I hope that I can move past it.
I hope justice will be served for them. For the four.
For us.
I hope.